Unlock the freedom to design anytime, anywhere with NXX Essentials. This lightweight, browser-based solution empowers you to create, edit, and collaborate from any device, streamlining workflows and accelerating innovation. In this video, we'll generate a drawing using the powerful tools available in NXX Essentials. To begin, we can create a drawing right from our part and assembly environment. NXX Essentials makes it easy to select the appropriate template and drawing size to fit our needs. It's now time to configure the drawing views. Creating the right set of views is crucial for clearly communicating the design. NXX Essentials allows us to use any view as a base view of the model and adjust the scale as necessary. We can also ask NXX Essentials to bring over any PMIs that has been added on the model view in 3D to the drawing. Once the base view is placed, we can simply move our cursor to each side to get the correct projected views based on the rules of orthographic projection. With the views established, we can add any extra PMIs seamlessly. NXX Essentials offers a variety of PMI addition tools, including auto, point to point, and angular. Tolerances can also be added to any PMI as needed. What about a model change? We can quickly add a hole to the 3D model inside NXX Essentials and see how fast it handles the drawing update. Upon going back to the drawing, we can see it is now out of date, but with one click, NXX Essentials can quickly update it for us. Hole and thread callouts can be added as necessary. These can be radial, or linear. Any unneeded PMI can easily be deleted from our views inside NXX Essentials. There are many customization options available for each view, including the ability to change scale after placement, changes in hidden lines, and even adding view labels as needed. It's just that easy to create drawings with NXX Essentials. CAD, CAM, and CAE in a lightweight web-based platform, perfect for on-the-go productivity.